Hey guys, what's going on? It's Uanti. Welcome to the Sneaker Rundown. This is a segment where I talk about articles I've posted on uanti.com. If you haven't already, check out my website. It's called uanti.com. I post articles on there about sneakers and stuff. That link is in the description. And bear with me, I've had 3 coffees today, so I'm a little bit wired. But hey, let's get right into it. Bordeaux 7s are dropping on the 4th of July. I'm going to be popping champagne, fireworks. I'm going to be going ham, son, with Uncle Sam hat on, American flags. All right, whatever. The Bordeaux 7s are coming back out. I'm excited about this because I had the Bordeaux 7s, but they were a half size too big. And anytime I'm warm, I just felt like I was swimming in them. So I got rid of them. And now I'm just like, cool. I'm just going to get a nice fresh pair to rock. So 4th of July, I'm already excited, can't wait. I mean, 190 price point, which is fine. Like I said, I'm going to try to limit the Jordan retro purchases, so when I drop that 190, I'm okay with it. So everyone, Bordeaux 7s, let's go. Next up, we've got news that the Air Jordan Retro 11 Low Bred is going to be dropping this summer, and it's going to be basically like a PE edition. Jordan wore the 11 Lows with the red interior, which is really nice detail that they didn't just go ahead and just be like, oh, we're going to release the Bred 11 Lows. They're going to be exactly like, you know, the normal Bred 11s. I like that they added that little touch of the way Jordan wore them. Really cool. I mean, I think it looks funny. Like, I think, like, just a normal black. I think we're so used to the Bred 11 that I'm just like, I want it to be the normal Bred 11. But the fact that there is significance to that red lining, I think makes them special and a little bit different. So, Bred 11 Lows dropping this summer. Sticking with the Jordan 11 Low theme, we have the Jordan 11 Low Georgetowns dropping. These literally came out of freaking nowhere. I'm all of a sudden like, I saw them, I'm like, that's gotta be fake. Nope. They're coming out. Jordan Brand is not holding. They're just, Jordan Brand's like, hey, let's take the phone book and boom, we're going to throw it at them. We're going to give them everything this year. By the way, where are these photos coming from? Who are these people? Like, why can't I be there in this room with these magical shoes? Like, who's leaking these? Who are you? Whatever, the Jordan 11 Lows are coming. Don't unsubscribe for me being a psychopath. I had 3 coffees today. I'm wired and I can't go to bed. Next up, we got the Air Jordan Retro 5. This is going to be called the Poison Green. Has cement print, has infrared. It is probably, it's up there with the What the Kobe 9s as one of the worst shoes I've ever seen. Just completely terrible. Like, Jordan Brand, what are you doing? Like, let me design a shoe. You're just going to, like, what did a child design this? Get a grip. Oh, I have a deal. Let's put cement print, poison green, infrared, and just puke on this shoe. It's terrible. What an awful shoe. Terrible. Hey, guys. Is anyone still listening? Or are people still subscribed? All right. Next up, we got some more photos. It looks like Oreo 4s are starting to hit retailers. As of right now, I believe February 21st is going to be the release date. In the last couple of hours, I actually heard people saying it's being pushed back, or I also heard February 1st, but I'm going with February 21st as the release date. These look sick. The black leather looks awesome. Obviously, the cement print. These will be a must cop for all Jordan fans. And lastly, I just wanted to hit on the Air Max 1 Amore. I think that's how you say it. But it's basically a newly designed Air Max 1. It's a lot lighter. I've had these in hand today. I absolutely love this shoe. I think it's a complete underrated and sleeper shoe. The white has 3M on it. It's a shoe that if I find it for under retail, I think I'm going to definitely buy it. It was super light. Oh, they're just a nice looking shoe. So that's going to be it for the Sneaker Rundown. Thank you, as always, for everyone that watches and supports all the videos. Hit the thumbs up button if you like the Sneaker Rundown. Hit the thumbs up button, because guess what? There might be a live chat tonight on my channel, the Uanti Live Sneaker Chat. Ever heard of it? Nah, you must be new. I used to do awesome live chats, and I might bring them back. Maybe tonight, maybe not. I might just be completely lying. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Those links are in the description. Check out uanti.com. Check out my shop. I have t-shirts for sale. Check out other stuff. I don't know. All right. Hey, sorry for being a complete psycho and a weirdo, but that's just when you have 3 coffees. That's what happens. All right. Later.